All right, you guys, we are back, and we're going into special edition night session mode. This is Russell Family Reactions, and anytime we do a special edition night session for anybody that might be new, that's when we're checking out new artists. Tonight, this artist has been requested by several of my subscribers from another group that wanted me to check them out. So we're going to do that because we're highlighting artists from the Philippines, and this artist is Filipino. So we want to check his music out and really see what this young man brings to the table. I don't know what I'm fixing to get into because I've heard this name before, but I've never heard any of the music and I don't know what he does. So, but I'm open to any genre. So let's get into this. I'm interested, definitely interested. This is Easy Meal with Panalo Pacquiao version official video. So let's full screen and let's get right into the music, you guys.
Kung tutuusin, wala naman talaga nananalo eh. Pero basta pag Pinoy, bahala na lang kayo kung paano nyo kami matatalo.
Yeah, some people have doubted him. This guy's one. He's now beaten Pacquiao, the top 10 in the world.
One of the best fighters in the world. I don't, just care what anybody says.
With him right through the way, he almost defies logic.
I love Pacquiao.
Mga kababayan, turn up.
Okay, so he's a rapper. Cool. Yeah.
Listen, yeah, I still remember when I was a kid and there was a duality. Comparing myself to a hero that already made it, like that's my reality. Forget all the sanity, I'ma just do it.
Dude,
to double the salary. And y'all,
this dude's got some mad flow, dude. I don't really know all that much about rap, but I know a little bit, and this dude's flow is freaking incredible. I love the intro too. The whole Pacquiao and the Philippines is on the rise, and just owning that pride, man. I love that, because I've said in several of my other reactions, I'm not going to mention the artist in this one, because this is for Easy Meal. I'm going to pay his utmost respect because this is his reaction. But the other artists that I've reacted to from the Philippines, I love that about them, because they deserve to be front and center on the main stage with everybody else. I don't care what the rest of the world might think. The Philippines is full of amazing people, incredible culture, and amazing traditions. And their nation and people need to be highlighted just as much as any other artist in this world, because they're incredible. He is saying exactly what I've felt and said for a long time, because I have two friends that I went to high school with that are 100% Filipino. They were not born in the Philippines. They were born in America, but I went to high school with them. Their parents were from the Philippines, and they are listed on Facebook as my brothers, and they are my brothers to this day. We talk all the time, and we go to Comic-Cons together and everything. But I love the Filipino people. I love the Filipino culture, the traditions, and the nation. And like I said, it deserves to have the highlight, the spotlight put on them, because they're phenomenal. Let's get back to this. This man is speaking truth, and like I said, I love the flow.
Listen, yeah, I still remember when I was a kid and there was a duality. Comparing myself to a hero that already made it, like that's my reality.
Yeah.
Forget all the sanity, I'ma just do it myself just to double the salary. And y'all would just laugh at me when I am the one that can thank my mama happily, bro. Keep on the giggles cause I make y'all proud of me, bro. Name another Easy Meal or Manny and it's just alone they can pack all the shows. Cause I'm sick of freaking sitting, bickering about all the money and tattered of clothes. So I spit it to existence with these witty fists and my flag to the globe.
Jesus.
I'ma clap back with a hook.
But if both ain't knocking you out, he's an uppercut, then I'll book. Unorthodox, but no rookie. Southpaw to a bully. Not a single soul knows, so I'ma be living it fully. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Ay, blue and red draped down on a flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us did grow up with a trust fund. Know that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on a move from a nothing to someone. Reminding my people to shout. Isang lingwahe lang kaya gamitin ni Easy. May lakang mapapala kung ganyan ka mag-isip. Kay batala ka sisingil utang na galing sa loob na lumutang. Hinain sa turon na may pusang. Sinain sa... Aray!
Ilocano!
Okay! Uray mo nga ipagkakinyayo. Di o kinayo. Di tuyak lang ang nagururay. No sinuti ang tayo. Kaslari chapit dagam ang amin kinyamin.
This is incredible. This guy has some really witty and clever wordplay. And his, like I said, his flow is insane, dude. And now he's showing you that, yeah, he can rap in English, but he's also multifaceted, and he can rap in, I don't know the name of the language, the Filipino language. He can rap in multiple languages. You know what I mean? Like, this is absolutely incredible. This dude is talented, beyond talented. And I love how when he transitions to his chorus, he's like doing this, he's singing the chorus. You know what I mean? Like, and all of it flows really well together from the rapping into the singing and from the singing back into the rapping. Completely and utterly amazing. I love this. Love this.
Nakala mo isang lingwahe lang kaya gamitin ni Easy. May lakang mapapala kung ganyan ka mag-isip. Kay batala ka sisingil utang na galing sa loob na lumutang. Hinain sa turon na may pusang. Sinain sa... Aray!
Ilocano!
Okay! Uray mo nga ipagkakinyayo. Di o kinayo. Di tuyak lang ang nagururay. No sinuti ang tayo. Kaslari chapit dagam ang amin. Kinyaming apayo nga tahil. Kaya dung napatayang gaganapin bayo. Di ko bisaya pero sulayan ako. Ilang sa taka o tawato na nimo. Kay imong baba nga sama sa iro. Mura kumo ni Pakya kung kao maigo. Makaulit kag wala na kay tungog. Na mura kag bungog. Mano pa ko na ako ang pag-ungan na wong sa karun. And I swear that nobody will ever look at me the same way again. I make it to the top while I be showing their sins. And nanalo na ako na mula pa na pinugutan sila po sa makakar. Lahat na
nasa na nalang sila na pinatayang kanina. Oh, no, hold on, we gotta go. Dude, he just like went into beast mode or something, man. I don't know what happened, but like when it got to this part, the script just flipped, and like he is just spitting insane. Like, I've heard maybe people spit faster than this, but he's spitting super fast, dude. Like, he's spitting in English very fast, and I'm having a hard time following him spitting this fast. So we're gonna get back into it, and I'm gonna try to catch some of the bars, but. Like, he's going so fast right now. It's like AK-47, like, and I'm having a hard time. So, let's try to do this again.
Sa taka o tawato na nimo kay imong baba nga sama sa iro. Mura kumo ni Pakya kung kao maigo. Makaulit kag wala na kay tungog na mura kag bungog. Mano pa ko na ako ang pag-ungan na wong sa karun. And I swear that nobody will ever look at me the same way again. I make it to the top while I be showing their sins. And nanalo na ako na mula pa na pinugutan.
Then he switches back. God, dude.
Filipino, despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil. Bakit? Kasi
tayo'y Filipino. Kahit anong kulay ng balat, isa sa puso. Mapatanggal ang Bisaya o Ilocano. Walang tatalo sa pagsik ng ating tungo. Isigaw ng malakas ang ating panalo. Huwag nang pag-usapan ng mga negatibo.
Yeah. That was incredible. And I love how he kept to himself, dude. Like, this is who he is. And he's repping his people. He's proud of his country. And he don't care what you think about it. I love that. be true to who you are. And it was absolutely amazing. And like I said, I loved how he kept it multilingual, man. Like, he was rapping in English, then he transitioned to Filipino, and then he was rapping back in English, and then it just, but it all flowed so well together. And then how he was transitioning from the rapping into the chorus line, where it was more singing, and then back into the rapping again. Phenomenally well done. Very well done. And like I said, his wordplay was insane. It was insane. Like, I had times where I was having trouble following him, because like I said, he went like beast mode AK-47 there for a minute and just like spitting really fast. And it was hard for me to follow, because I don't listen to a lot of rap. There are certain artists that I listen to when it comes to rap. I don't listen to everybody. I'm very picky with who I listen to when it comes to rap. But this guy, he's going on my playlist because he's exceptionally talented, and I just like it. I like his approach. I like what he said, and he's absolutely 150 bajillion percent right of what he said. Especially when he talked about, we don't need to be listening to all the negativity. You're exactly right, because there's too much of that crap going around right now, and we ain't got time for that. We need to move past that and move together as people, together. You know what I mean? With that being said, in the description of this video, I'm going to have a link to this official video. Make sure you come over here, check it out, and drop a like on it for him. Also, I'm going to have in the description, I'm going to have a link to his official YouTube channel. Make sure you come over here and drop a subscribe on there and turn the bells on so that you're notified each and every time he drops new content, because he's putting out amazing music, guys. I want him to continue to do this. So we need to make sure we're throwing our support behind him so that he can be like, oh, look, I've got a large group of people behind me that really love what I'm doing. I'm going to keep doing it. More power to you, brother. I want you to keep doing that, because you're doing an exceptional job. You keep doing and repping the Filipino people and the Filipino nation, because they're amazing. You're amazing. Let's do this. That being said, if you enjoyed my reaction, make sure you drop a like on my video. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe and join our family here. This is what we do. We listen to incredible music just like this. We react to it and we talk about it with you guys. Go in the comment section and give me some more song requests and suggestions for Easy Meal. Also, if you have a new vocalist or artist or band or group or anything like that that you think I might like reacting to, you can drop that in the comments as well, and I'll get those up for y'all as soon as I possibly can. Thank you guys so much for checking this out with me tonight. Once again, that was Easy Meal with Panalo. I probably butchered that. I'm so sorry. The Pacquiao version. Official video, and you heard it right here on Russell Family Reactions. And as always, you guys, I'll catch you on the flip side.